thank you, my friend. All right, pal, we don't want no fucking bracelets.
What?
It's all the North Africans doing, like Barcelona and shit, capital cities of all the touristy bits. They come up and they fucking try and give you the bracelet to sell you. And when you don't take it off them, they put it on your shoulder. And as soon as it's touched you, they're like, you owe me €5 for that, man. You fucking get loads of people. Rats, mate. Rats. They snuck in on the back of the migrant crisis like fucking rats on a sinking ship.
You're on form today.
I hope this is microphone does not pick any of this shit up. Bags will be searched.
Keep warm somehow.
That's good. Mine's just kicking in.
Up your legs.
Yeah. Starting at my toes. Mine's gone flat now.
Could you take ages drinking?
I know.
I was trying my best, guys. Got a fucking...
Got
to deal with these,
it's
like these.
Manly pair on, then a
that's all I can think of.
Swapping bags with you, if you find your marijuana, because I don't know what to say.
No, we're not swapping bags, because that looks fucking suspect. I don't think... We're gonna search every bit of every bag.
There's all bags that we search.
I know it does, it says that every fucking year, mate.
Hey, Ben, it's
in a pot in two bags inside my shorts, rolled up.
Oh, okay.
I don't think.
Oh, no, it's alright, that's fine.
Yeah.
Stand by me and say it's yours.
Yeah, if they catch you with it.